Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Welcome friends, we are here for the Little Baby Bump series of videocasts and we have the eminent dietitian Uma with us. Uma, we are going to talk about the mom's diet today, aren't we?
During pregnancy, especially like all the trimesters, she should be eating enough, and first 3 months, like especially the first month will go off unnoticingly only, and the first trimester, like maybe almost the same she can take. Only thing, the folic acid she need to take more, and like maybe folic acid supplements or vitamins she can take. And the second trimester and third trimester plays a very important role, especially the nutrition wise she should be having enough nutrition. All the like development will be there, of course, and especially the brain development will be very crucial during the last trimester. So she has to make sure that the mother has to make sure that she is taking good food, like all the calorie wise and all. Either she should not be taking anything if the working mothers and all, no, they'll be grabbing something in the morning and going to office and all. Mm-hmm. So that is a very bad practice. So she need to take good food at the same time, like nutritious food. Mm-hmm. And not too much of calorie wise, like either they'll not be taking much food or they'll be having too much of calorie dense food. Again, she'll be putting on weight and the baby is not getting
it'll not be helping.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So a proper diet with all the nutrients helps her a lot for the baby's development.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Really appreciate that insight.
You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.